Well, South Sioux Falls, it's a name that hasn't appeared on a map in nearly 70 years. The city used to be home to industry, an airport, and even an amusement park. But these days, little remains. We took a look at the history of the town that existed from 1890 to 1955 on a large tract of land on the southern edge of Minnehaha County. Digital reporter Jacob Newton learned how it came to be and what happened to it in the end. You can learn more about that in the history of it on Keloland.com.